During my honours degree, we are focused on the development of queer churches and why they were established in the first place. And the IAM scholarship is very helpful in engaging that study. So with my master's, I found that moving to queer spaces, they failed to just be without conforming to the heteronormative idea of what the church should be. You're leaving these churches to go into queer spaces because you're looking for a familiar space. You're looking for a space that understands you, only to find that you don't even belong here. You realize when you're working with traditional leaders, they don't even see the queer community as human to begin with. So having to start in a field where you have to take out the humanity in people, have to make people realize that these are people to begin with that need love, that need affection, that these are people that have rights, is straining. But it's very rewarding at the end of the day to know that traditional leaders think a certain way now. With the help of IAM, we have religious leaders that are changing their perspective as well. If you're able to make church more welcoming, then what is in the church will immediately influence what is around the church. And if you influence what is around the church through the church, it's easier to create an environment that is more accepting of LGBTI individuals. Because if you don't belong and all of a sudden you feel welcomed in a space that didn't want you before, it's a lot, it's everything for some people.